there! You're probably wondering why I'm playing with these balls in the park. I'm Greg Brown. You might remember me from such Osaka shenanigans as Loop Line Party Boy or Genshijin Osaka Erectus. However, today, I'm not here to show you my ass, but to expose you to the multiple joys that can be had tossing a few balls around the park. Welcome to Bocce. Can you handle it? Bocce, derived from the Latin verb Bocce, loosely translated as rolling around one's balls with the hand, trying to beat other balls to a white lotus. And in the modern world, the game has hardly evolved from its ancient origins. It still consists of three essentials: the pollino, a healthy set of balls, and of course, chuhai. Put these three together on a well-trimmed pitch, and they can make magic.
Wow, Greg, you got quite the set of balls this morning.
Well, you know, I always like to bust out a complete package. And here we have the lovely Liz Lambert to help me school you in the ways of bocce.
And my helping hand is always primed because it looks like you haven't tossed those balls in quite a while.
You got that right, Liz. But as I always tell the kids, you learn by doing. So let's get bocce-ing. The beauty of bocce is in its simplicity. Basically, you start out by tossing them to me. Then, the player that tosses again. Then, my opponent goes. So now, Liz's ball is closer than mine, so I'll step up and have a toss. Yes! Let's move over here and see how the scoring works. So if you check carefully, this ball is the closest to the pollino, so that's 1 point for me. And in this particular round, my second green ball is also closest to the pollino, so I would score 2 points. However, if Liz's ball was inside, then I would have only got one.
Yes,
that'd be worth 2 points. Luckily, I could score that anytime.
Get real, Greg. You haven't scored in 8. Score!
Looks like I won't be taking that one home tonight.
Like the bitch you took home last month.
Looks like I took that one on the chin. You're breaking my balls here.
Consider your package busted.
Wow, 11-2. You really pounded me there, Liz. But that's the beauty of bocce. Anyone can play, and everyone's a winner. So let's get bocce-ing.